Take a look at these roaring flames. Overnight, crews battled a fire at this home, often used by squatters on 47th and Princeton. Two men were taken to the hospital. They're being treated for burns and smoke inhalation. One of them is in critical condition. Firefighters say that the fire has been put out, but the roof of that home is completely destroyed.